That's elk. Told you they would move closer. Let me see my phone for a minute. All the way up on the up behind that house, up behind the tree.
Daddy.
Here.
I'm hungry.
Want me to move up a little bit?
I'm hungry. You can. Oh, look, those guys are doing it too.
Yeah.
I see another one.
Yeah.
Daddy.
Yeah, they're all over.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's tons of them. Two over there.
Where did it go now?
Can we wait, Mr. Impatient?
I'm hungry.
You can wait. Yep. Excuse me?
He moves, I'll go up to where he's at.
Mm-hmm. Now, do you know if they're, like...
Nerf? I don't know.
The males would have to have the bigger horns, right?
I don't know if they have the horns all year round.
Hmm. Or are they, like, the...
Moose?
Mama!
I don't know. No, Mommy do it. I know. That's elk. Yeah, they're, like, big deer. Do you want to keep one as a pet? Yeah? Are you sure?
Back there, come in. Look at his butt. I'm gonna move up. Goodness. There's just tons of them.
Oh, there's one right there.
Yeah.
Everywhere.
You can get out with your phone and take that with you and take pictures.
Hold on, where's Mommy's phone?
No, I want you to stay right here in the car.
Just stay, Hannah. Get your hands in there. It has to be on my phone. Look how big those things are. What? I did. No, but I got them. I zoomed in. I'm still recording.